activated. We're ready. Race two here at Gawler Greyhounds. They're set to run. Away they go. Pace coming through the middle and now getting through Raging Finesse. The rail's going to boot up and lead from Sometime Crazy, who gets up underneath it as the leader rolled off a bit. Then came Shuffle the Deck. Next is Emily Will. A gap away. Hayride, Row Bottom and Turbo Raider diving through Sometime Crazy. Coming to the turn from Raging Finesse and then Shuffle the Deck. But it's Sometime Crazy in front. Sometime Crazy beats either Shuffle the Deck or Raging Finesse. That's heads up and down for the Quinella spot. Then we had Emily Will with Turbo Raider and Hayride Robottom. The time here is around, in fact, 22.99 for the winner. Sometime Crazy for Renata Marucic. Was able to drive through along the fence as Raging Finesse rolled up the rail and has been too good. Seven grabs second. Shuffle the Deck, the world back runner, able to dive through and get the Quinella spot in front of one Raging Finesse for Robin McKellar. So numbers are 4-7-1. It's 4-7-1-8 fourth, 22.99 after Gawler Greyhounds race two.